Jay Umberger back at the line. Kimmo Tiimonen shoots. And that goes off the stick and wide. Tiimonen back in front for Umberger. And he's turned away by Ryan Miller. Back it goes to Tiimonen. He shoots and Ryan Miller makes the glove save as the Flyers apply the early pressure. Emmy Kampanen.
What an effort by Nathan Pinch to come back on Mike Knuble. That was desperation by Pinch.
Roy across the line. The man shoots. DeRozan. Rebound. Dostat. No. Giroux kept it out.
This is unbelievable goaltending, going from his left to his right, sticking out the stick, and it gets the middle of the paddle, and Braden Colburn whacks it out, but he doesn't close his handle.
For Yaroslav Spachek. Campbell jumping ahead. Great move there around Lupo. Campbell had his shot partially by Bruce Kavaruchuk, and again, Biron pulled it up. Turlat sends the goal. The Sabre dash. Now a pass for R.J. Umberger in behind Ludman. Umberger in. Stopped by Ryan Miller. The two former teammates for Ludman. Ludman with Pominville. Ludman in. Taking a cut. Pominville stopped by Biron. What a save. And Biron pounces on the rebound. 1-0 comes racing into the loose puck. He shoots. Biron makes the stop. Sammy Kampanen gets bumped in the corner by Paul Gostad. Now two Sabres converge on Kampanen. And Jeff back on after his penalty. Spachek goes back. Squeezes that by Daniel Briere. And now Gostad gets bumped by Vandermeer. But he was able to clear the puck out. Hartko quickly through the middle for Jeff Carter. In comes Carter. Shoot! Scores! Jeff Carter ties the game in one. On the power play for 17 seconds. This is Kimmo Tiimonen. Tiimonen to Randy Jones. Shoots. Knocked out in front. Rebound. Lupo scores. Joffrey Lupo. And the Flyers take the lead. Sabres back to the power play. Drew Stafford across the line. Stafford nifty move. Stafford in front. Shoots. Stopped by Biron. What a move by Drew Stafford. And Marty Biron turns him away.
He used Biron to lure one other pretty good player, Daniel Briere.
Exactly. Maxime Fina get off across the line. Chris crossing with Roy in. Arm saved there by Biron. The puck goes over and out of play. But what that puck.
Biron made a good aggressive play on it. Took away his space. It looks a little easier up high. There wasn't a
Richard. Paille gets there. And now Dan Paille loose shorthanded. Run for a drive. Cash fire stopped by Biron. Great shorthanded chance for the Sabres. And Briere's away with Upshaw. They're all over him now. Oh, he's hammered down by Spachek.
Too many men on the ice score. They got away with one right there. Way too many.
When's game two of this series, Pierre?
Good morning.
Umberger walks in. Fire stuck by Miller. Loose puck in front. Spachek kicks it away. Miller down. He'll pounce on the loose puck. Spachek's out of the box. Buffalo to the power play. Drew Stafford. For Connelly. Campbell. To Spachek. Yaroslav Spachek. Goes rink wide. Quick shot score! Connelly! In front for Paille. Backhand shot. Loses his glove. And unable to get a shot away was Hesh. Away come the Flyers. Scotty Upshaw and Daniel Briere. Upshaw stick in flyer. He gets close by Spachek. Through the middle for Briere. Splits the Buffalo D. In comes Briere. Backhand shot. Stop by Ryan Miller. Back in front it goes. He missed Umberger. Wire just wide. The rebound comes up the other side. Briere couldn't reach it. Vandermeer got all of that. What action here in Buffalo. And here comes some more. Derek Roy. Drop. Koenig shoots. And Biron makes a terrific. Spachek. Long lead pass for Jochen Hesch. He chips it ahead for Mike Ryan. In comes Ryan. Stopped by Biron. Rebound. Loose in front. Pominville can't reach it. Now Hesch takes it. $50 million. Now the puck goes for Pominville. In front. Just missed Hesch. Kalender. Rolling puck. Shoots. Biron picks it. Rebound. Score. Jochen Hesch.